Hi friends, welcome back to Dr. Fishing one more time. I am here to give you an important update on my channel that I will be going bilingual, which means I will be posting videos in Malayalam, that is my native language, and in English. You guys will be wondering why I should be going like that, eh? So the problem is here, I get lots of text message, WhatsApp message, people complaining like why you are doing all the videos in English that we don't understand. Well, unfortunately, I am aiming different species of fish in Canada and I live here. So basically, all the fish that I catch here, you don't see it in India, vice versa. So, but you know, I still have India as my home country, and it's a feeling, it's close to my heart, and people need to understand my videos and the content in their own language. It is easy to understand, or it's easy to enjoy the videos when it is in your own language. By that I mean, if I do a video in English, most of the contents, most of the stuff that I'm talking, they don't understand it. You know, that doesn't mean that they don't know English, but you don't get the feel, you know what I mean? So basically, hereafter, I will have all my videos in two languages, one in Malayalam and other one in English. So basically, nothing has been changing, nothing gonna change. There will be two videos posted at the same time. You look at the title, if it is in English, that means that's an English video. The narration will be in English. And if the title in a different foreign language, then you don't have to worry. That is in Malayalam. So people can understand much better what I'm talking about. Even my basic tutorial on fishing stuff, like how to tie knots, how to use hook, how to use floating stuff, how to catch a different species of fish. When I'm telling people in their own language, it is very easy to assimilate. It's very easy to convey, both for me and for the audience. So I hope you guys wouldn't mind watching these videos in two languages. All you have to stay in my channel will be stay subscribe to my channel and watch and enjoy and support my channel. And thank you very much for everybody who has subscribed, who has watched, comment and liked my videos so far. And I expect the same from everybody. And until I see you next time, bye. Take care.